Okay, my kings and queens, welcome back to King's Choice Gaming. So we're going to be going through the first act of Watch Dogs right now. First Watch Dogs. I just want to make it a quick walkthrough slash let's play, just to get some content going on my channel, because I know I have a lot of Destiny content and I just want to change it up right now, switch it up, make it a little bit different, bring in something fresh, different, and new for the channel. Something simple. Alright, so let's get right into it. So, our first mission is to shoot Maurice, which is super simple, right?
How's your
I think this game was made in 2014. Everyone hated how the game looks, and I failed to understand why people base how a game is on how the game looks. I understand it's important when it comes to games like this, Watch Dogs for example. You cannot rely on what it looks like. You gotta rely on the story, because this story for Watch Dogs is really good, and how you play Watch Dogs is even better. And from what I've played, I've really enjoyed this game overall. So, it's alright. I like it. I'll be going over Watch Dogs 2, which will be even better.
Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker.
Where the hell you been?
The hell does this guy have drawings on his face? Hey, my nigga was Maurice.
I'll leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
You make as well understand his name.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot...
Act one might take a while.
I don't like loose ends.
Oh, bear with me.
No, too late.
The last time I tried recording, I don't even think I got to halfway of Act 1. And it was already an hour and 30 minutes.
Come on, you're not just a little interested in my
Or an hour and 40 minutes.
Fine, tell me about your phone call.
Just running through a part of Act 1. So I'd say this will take around 2.5 hours, 3 hours.
I called the cops.
So yeah. It's a big game. I enjoy a game with a lot of content.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. They'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. Man, all these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourself.
Why the hell would we identify ourselves if you're so-called to serve and protect type shit? You're supposed to work in this just society. Okay, I got a little overhand over there.
Nigga
almost caught me.
Roger, the pull is now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding
anyway,
team
let's keep going. Push through this.
Competition between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base steals on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching
looks
them
like
a hawk.
Looks like an unlock from the other side.
That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... Yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both know... two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sonoma pitches, that's a big hit!
I'm gonna check him out. Okay, I'm coming up. Slow down there, Speedy.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Really close.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
Oh, why does this man sound like Batman? That's the one downside about this game. I understand he's a vigilante. He uses his technology to
get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
Be free from the system, so to say. But, dude, you don't need the voice to be like that. It's just completely unnecessary. Some people like it, but it kind of annoys me when you find people that want to copy the Batman persona. It just gets boring. Three, two, one, and we're live. Following you, you did not need to do that, bro.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops.
Alright, so for this game, I originally thought that I could live stream my gameplay with the Kinect showing my face, and I did try that previously, which is the reason why I know how many minutes I went through the game, but it's just. I mean, this game is more upfront than Watch Dogs 2. Watch Dogs 2 is more fun. So seeing facial reactions to Watch Dogs 2 would make a lot more sense. And when it comes to this game is just more upfront. And it's a lot easier at the same time, so. I find using the Kinect kind of unnecessary, so. Didn't bother using it this time, so I can run through it a lot quicker and make the content. That's simply what I wanted to do initially. And the power's back. I didn't say no to drive well. I didn't know to drive. Just like that, I'm on the highway. That should be done after this.
Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
I need this. goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. You're just not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. And then I'll start reaching out.
Move from beside me. That's how you park a car. Please tell me to get out of here, but I live here. Like, pause. I could skip the cutscenes, but I really do enjoy seeing them. It's just refreshing from a Destiny play. Alright, let's see what I have in this house that I can use to hack.
We gained access to CPU inside your world, the police were being distracted by you. Since we both went in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Alright, skill points. When it comes to these, I want to save up as much as possible. So I have 5 right now. I want to save that and build up more, and that's when I start distributing my skill points. Skill points are actually very important for this game. It's just based on how you hack. Like, you can't just like hack anything you want. Like, you gotta like earn those skills basically. It's kind of silly when it comes to this game especially, but that's how it is right now, so I'll deal with it. Some of y'all are probably wondering why is cutscene looking like this. This is based on a bad memory, which is very iconic to like, well, it's not iconic, but it's related to like how like bad, how do you call it, like shitty like television or computer screens that are really like fuzzy. Oh, when you look at his dream, it's just a fuzzy memory. A fuzzy quick memory.